Coronation Street spoilers, Jim McDonald to make shock return, watch out Liz McDonald. Coronation Street fans are in for a big treat in the coming weeks as Jim McDonald is set to return as confirmed by ITV. But what will Charlie Lawson's return mean for Liz McDonald in the future? Coronation Street viewers haven't seen Jim, played by Charlie, on the Cobbles since 2014. The character is currently serving time for armed robbery, but he's about to be let loose. And now, Charlie, 58, has opened up on what is coming for Jim in the coming weeks. He told the Mirror, "They wanted me back full-time this year but I couldn't do it as I am doing Rebus on stage, and a thriller. I'm going to film a bit but then we'll be back again next year." And a Coronation Street spokesperson has confirmed Jim will indeed return. The ITV representative said, "Jim is such a popular character. We're delighted he is coming back for what will be a typically explosive Jim storyline." The Northern Ireland actor has had a recurring role on Coronation Street for years. He left in 2000 before returning 11 years later, along with his catchphrase "So it is." Jim was last seen on screen in 2014 after he was seen getting up to no good in jail. The character set about tormenting Peter Barlow, Chris Gascoigne, in prison. It is little surprise for fans of Coronation Street he is returning, after Boss Kate Oates revealed a well-established character would come back. It is thought Jim will return around the same time his son, Steve McDonald, Simon Grayson, walks down the aisle with Tracy Barlow, Kate Ford. The now-loved-up pair were previously married in 2012 but split following a big argument at their reception. And that's not all. Jim will be set to reunite with Liz, Beverly Callard, in the highly anticipated scenes. She will no doubt be stunned to see him following her fling with Mike, Louis Emerick. Will the pair clash as they come face to face once more? This comes as Kate Oates has stepped down from her role as Coy Boss.